miles north of Park headquarters. I'm the one that did it.
Come in.
Have you heard the news? Eli Gould was found murdered this morning.
Where exactly?
The Al Ramon Western Alps compound.
Wait.
Sorry, Detective. This is a federal case.
I've been invited.
Even tense. Lovely night for a pots robbery.
Yeah, third this week. Must be end of summer rush.
Here's how we found her. Been here about 6 hours.
Crime of passion.
Discovered all the passion on that wall.
Apunte que tiene corte repartido entre el cuello, el abdomen y el tórax. Le han amputado tres falanges también en la mano izquierda.
Any sign of a weapon?
No, but a knife like that, you're checking pretty far.
Assuming it was a knife.
It's one of the houses owned by Manuel Diaz.
No way to connect him, but he owns it.
The Night Owl Massacre. Hyperbole aside, this is a heinous crime that requires swift resolution. Six victims. One of them, one of our own, Dick Stensley. As it happens, he was a Night Owl regular. In the wrong place at the wrong time.
Tell him to just go out and get him. Use all necessary force. People in Los Angeles demand it.
Are there more bombs?
I want a lawyer. No. Know what? I have rights.
You ain't got shit, sweetheart.
Did you kill Mr. Boss, Mr. Mel?
I'd have to be pretty stupid to write a book about killing and then kill somebody the way I described it in my book. I'd be announcing myself as the killer. I'm not stupid.
I know who he is, don't you?
All good things to go his way.
You know what the beauty is of you being so beat to a pulp? No one's gonna notice a few more scratches.
Give me all the names.
Okay. I have here an arrest warrant for Mickey Cohen for the crime of murder. I'm bringing him in.
I think I'll tag along if you don't mind, sir.
I got no plans tonight. Finish it.
Yes, I'm on it.
If it's between you and this poor bastard whose wife you're gonna turn into a widow, brother, you are going down.
Can't you, dude? You're a cop, not anymore.
Lucky. What do you, punk?